Good afternoon and welcome, Ms. Colleen Lee, Ms. Moni, all HODs, add-ons, my fellow colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I stand proud as the chairman of this committee responsible for organizing this year's Nurses Day. As we know, for the past 2 years, the world was hit by the most horrifying pandemic, putting on hold almost every social event, activities, gatherings, Nurses Day included. As today, we all stand together to celebrate our glorious victory, not only surviving through the dark episode as frontliners held by the most for the past years, but also we are proud to be a nurses. Thank you, Ms. Yanaironlady and Ms. Moni, for making today's event possible, not forgetting our generous sponsors for their great support with 320 lucky draws to be won by the nurses.
Wow.
This year's event is quite different from the previous years because we are having Nurses Day week from 9 to 13 May, where some activities, games, lunch talk, get fit activities, jom wayang was installed. Thank you, Yuhui's team. I hope everyone had enjoyed the coffee treat which has made available from 11 to 12 May. Thank you, Ted, and also Mr. Bigan. I'm sorry to inform you, today there will be no lunch treat. I mean the big lunch treat to everyone. However, do not hesitate to redeem the Charm Food voucher before 1st July 2022. But thank you, Ms. Hollingley, because she's ordering something for us here to have a small lunch today. In line with this year's Nurses Day, Social Corporate Responsibility CSR, during the fasting month on 28 April 2022, our Gleneagles nursing team collaborated with Gleneagles Hospital Kuala Lumpur, RDABI, Yati Kitchen and PIBG's Sekolah Kebangsaan Setiawangsa have prepared and distributed bubur lambuk to SKS Dewangsa community.
Wow.
Our next CSR tentatively will be held at Pertubuhan Pembangunan Kebajikan Darul Ilmi Malaysia in collaboration with My Heart Association and Gleneagles Hospital Kuala Lumpur. Last but not least, I would like to thank to my team, Hidayah, Janis, Cassandra for their undivided commitment to make this event sailing smoothly. Not forgetting to all the hard work contributed by the rest of you who took part in making this year's Nurses Day a success. Once again, Happy Nurses Day.